Hey everyone, it's me, Nikeba. Hopefully all of you are having a great day. In today's video, I'm going to be drawing a superhero character named Wonder Woman using Autodesk Sketchbook. Wonder Woman is a popular character in the DC Universe and one of my favorite female superheroes in the Justice League animated series, as well as other animated series by the DC Comic Universe that she's been featured in. This is going to be an interesting challenge for me here because I've never really drawn characters that weren't mine, and I'm so used to drawing original characters, and it's my first time drawing a character that already exists, and it's in my art style. Anyway, this video is going to be in real time, so it's going to take me a long time to do. I estimate about 40 minutes to an hour, if not maybe just a little bit longer, that this will be completed. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy my video. Also, if you are enjoying this video, then please be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more content on my channel. Anyways, let's begin the video.
Okay, guys, this is the finished art piece here. If you guys made it this far in the video, then congratulations. I really like how this turned out. It turned out very decent. I'm gonna post this to my Twitter and Instagram pages.
Hey.
And my Discord too. Yeah, so be sure to follow me on those. I'm gonna provide a link to those in the description box. And yeah, I will see you all next Tuesday. This is Kaden Evans, out.
4